the persons whose name have been read.
May I have all the Bachelor of Science in Public Health graduates to all stand and we go through the oath. We'll go through the same process. You will start, you insert your name, and we go through that with the dedication and commitment. So can we start? I, louder. Social standing, or any other factor to intervene between my duty and my passion, I will make the respect for human life, and I will not use my medical knowledge to violate human rights and civil liberties even under threat. I make these promises solemnly. Chancellor, sir, I present you the following candidates who have successfully completed their studies for the conferment of the degree of Bachelor of Science in Public Health of Clark International University. They are Aja Ayom March Teresa, Aradaju Kalokola Michelle, Ayesiga Mary Baiga Francis, Bayanga Stephen, Inda Felix Omondi, Chigongo Aisha Ndagire, Luel Gazehek, Loporon James Sagal, Mamie Jessica John Simeon, Mawien Agola Sonia James, Musa Ali Muhammad, Nabuluma Rehma, Nakeji Hawa, Nachigozi Jacent, Nampima Chloe D. Penlop, Namfuka Joan, Pony Gloria Alex, Ramla Kasim Sad, Solomon Duku Repent Sabit, Wani Moses Alex Wanyana Hasfa and Yapswale Sauda. I recommend that they be awarded the Bachelor of Science in Public Health of Clark International University.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I confer the degree of Bachelor of Science in Public Health of Clark International University to those people whose names have been read.
Chancellor, sir, I present you the following candidates who have successfully completed their studies for the conferment of the degree of Master of Science in Public Health of Clark International University. They include Abdhakim Ali Jama, Abdrahman Hussein Dirye, Abdullahi Abdulaziz Ibrahim, Abdullahi Hassan Abdullahi, Abucha Aaron, Ahimbisibwe Gerard, Alobo Opolo Brenda, Alupo Stella, Asimo Sony, Baliraba Elizabeth Lukung, Baluka Ann Rose, Basalirwa George, Buma Dive Sylvie, Bianga Ivan, The Knight Tesfai Johannes, Engoru Samuel, Ibrahim Abdi Omar, Ikloy Genevieve, Jendia Pamela, Kabuzinguzi Dorothy, Leila Sebi, Madira Kefa, Matabela Monica Amos, Mataka Juliet Odus, Mayoki Andama Edwin, Mirembe Dorothy, Mohamed Absalan Ahmed, Mohamed Said Olad, Mohamud Jama Abdi, Muruli Aaron, Musab Mohamed Abdi, Musime Dorin, Motesasira Edrisa, Mwebaze Siahasha Festo, Mishaka Moses, Nabuire Immaculate, Naema Muhammad Ibrahim, Nachimera Christine, Nachirigia Irene, Nasuna Maria Rita, Ndakue John Manga, Nduguse Ruben, Ngole Anthony Mark, Nansima Jailet, Nyeko Richard Semuju, Odeke Vincent, Ofori Samuel Giasi, Ogwal Alex, Ongom Richard Fred, Rogers Besje, Rukundo Willy, Sarah Ahebwa, Sekindi Naziri Wendy, Tiko Paula, Wanyama James, Waswa Dennis, and Yusuf Mwalim Kalanjo. I recommend that they be awarded the Master of Science in Public Health of Clark International University.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I confer the degree of Master of Science in Public Health of Clark International University to those people whose name have been read.
Let's save some time. Let's move a little faster. We'll do more pictures after this. We'll do more pictures outside. Let's save some time. Chancellor, sir, I present you the following candidate who successfully completed their studies for the conferment of the degree of Master of Science in Health Services Management of Clark International University. She is Namagembe Sharifa. I recommend that she is awarded the Master of Science in Health Services Management of Clark International University.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I confer the degree of Master of Science, Health Systems Management of Clark International University to that person whose name has been mentioned.
Finally, Chancellor, sir, the fact that the graduates now have all come means they passed. They met all the requirements. Nevertheless, we do have some individuals who excelled in their undertaking, both in research and overall classwork. And so I would like to present to you the overall best students. We'll start with the Master of Science in Public Health, and that is Wanyama James. Wanyama James studied the uptake of HIV self-testing among female workers in selected public health facilities in Kampala. Before he returns, Wanyama James also has the overall CGPA of 4.7, so he was the best outstanding student. So this does not come in vain. He's a very, very hardworking student. I'm sure all the teaching faculty here will attest to that. Congratulations, James. Congratulations. James.
Pictures.
In terms of overall CGPA for the Bachelor of Science in Public Health, we have Mamie Jessica John Simeon, overall best student. And then for the diploma program, Diploma in Public Health, we have Namizane Veronica. And the overall best research student for the Bachelor of Science in Public Health is Agola Sonia James. Agola did a study on prevalence and factors associated with post-traumatic stress disorder among adult internally displaced persons in Juba, South Sudan.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dean John. We are almost getting there. We now have the largest faculty. You will bear with us. Professor John Charles Okiria, please come and present the candidates from your school.
Where is Emily? Give me time to breathe. Having enjoyed the tussle, let's sit. Okay. So, guests of honor, Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, academic staff, all dignitaries. In the process of introduction, I was introduced as a chair who is politically appointed by government chair council. A big clap for that. It means, therefore, to you parents, would you help all the jurisdictional authorities here? Can they stand up for recognition? Dr. Lutoti, the Nurses Council, the Medical and Dental Council. For those ones who of you don't know Dr. Lutoti, Dr. Lutoti is the Dr. Elokov, who has not tested. That is the gentleman behind there. So he's the chief executive for the Mapankido. And our chief guest, before I read the names of the people who have successfully completed these programs, I want to recognize that Clark International University pioneered a postgraduate diploma in medical education. Having listened to the gap that is currently felt in teaching and learning across the country and neighboring countries. Today, we are having the third cohort of persons that are graduating third, fourth from this program. Our chief guest, this program is accredited by National Council for Higher Education. And for those professionals who are allied health, you go and register with allied health as practicing tutors. And for those ones who are nurses and midwives, you should be able to go after registration in the TMI system with the Ministry of Education as tutors in the nursing. I don't see any challenge that you'll be having since the program is accredited and is hosted in the faculty that has experts to teach and mentor the teachers. So, guest of honor, it's a privilege today that you are here to witness another graduation. And I have the honor to present to the Chancellor the following persons who have successfully completed the Higher Education Certificate Award. The lady besides me is called Emily Naiumbe. This is my personal assistant. And this year running, she was my best performer in the faculty. A big clap for her. She's here. In case I failed to read her name properly, she's the one who knows these names. And in case I included her name and you didn't qualify, she's the one to remove it from here. So she's here. So Emily around. Chancellor, sir, the following persons have successfully completed a certificate in higher education, and I recommend that they be conferred upon a higher education certificate in health sciences of Clark University. Abdikafar Aden Ahmad, Abdulkadir Issei Shaya, Abdullahi Muhammad Tahir, Abdullahi Muhammad Ali, Aburar Muhammad Bakir, Hamed Abdulrahim Ismail, Hamed Muhammad Ali, Akelo, John Richard Okelo, Allah Hadish Abraham, Amir Kon Madut, Amito Priska Ruth, Amoding Merab, Angelina Adut, Ann Pony, Asunta Isaiah Shire, Atim Chalot Venesta, Atong Aria, Atong Thiep Akech Akol, Atong Pachol Konyai, Atuhura Fatuma, Agostino Aria Geng Geng, our dear Babikar Mohammed Abdullah, Ayan Aden Muhammad, Ayuan Rachel, Bamudeta Banata Chol Peter Barakat Gain Kofu Batrahim Tadisi Welday Bethlehem Fenesa Telawadi Bidal Alias Noah Loro Budei Rachel Chantal Rose Alice Bade Jacob Danait Mulungaita Daniel Simon John Aban Djama Doumbe Sainode Elizabeth Adueta Leo Elizabeth Divine Ziwa Feven Philippos Gemiri Golda Ayum Philip Grace Garang Akwechok Gom Chagisim Idris Madid Habibo Abdrashad Ahmad Halimo Mohammed Tahil Heaven and Yezon Afolki Isaac Tim GL Deng John Machek Julia Michael Aban Oliel Kasra Irene Kato Francis Kiza Abbott Kisake Vivian Kokob Tesfak Mikael somebody there Kiamade Ibrahim Limia William Lurit Kennedy Lydia Luca Madelina Kaku Maria Muhammad Mark Akong Garang Garang Mary Adol Masete Joan Jonah Mawada Abdullaha Abrov, Mirembe Faith, Moses Majo Kakot, Mulumba Glibat, Mzaya Peace, Nabote Gemina, Nakide Aisha, Nakibungwe Sandra, Nakimuli Jane Francis, Nakiugwe Tracy, Nalwada Sumaya, Naud Aton Cheresungabahor. Nado Saile, Nado Niwagaba Ospat, Nkaja Crispas, Nyagie David Luangjing, Nyiboy Adur, Nyok Amani, Okele Robert, Pamela Sukei Luda, Pascal Jig Charles, Pony Stanislas Tobe, Precious Tanga Tayomba, Raja Paul Wani Modi, Rich Ball, Rina Anwar, Sarom Misgina Biyod, Salam Yameni Eyasu, Samar Safu Aber, Sakad Abdi, Susan Amas, Susan Wani Joseph, Walakira Haddad, Weni Tesfai, Zacharias Jonas, and Sufan Kaisei. Ms. Gabu.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I award the Higher Education Certificate in Health Sciences of Clark International University to those individuals whose names have been read.
Dear graduates, graduates now, those who are taking pictures outside, kindly return to the main hall. Kindly be reminded you're going to pick your transcript from within here. So it's kind of disrespectful if we keep out, so kindly come back inside the room. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So, a group picture. Chancellor Sir, Clark International University pioneered the first higher education certificate program. And so other universities were asked by National Council to imitate us. So we are the pioneers and so far the best higher education program in the country. Many of the people are not here because they are already in degree programs in and out of the country. Chancellor Sir, I have the honor to present to you the following persons who have successfully completed a Bachelor's of Medical Laboratory Science of Clark University
I recommend that they be conferred upon a degree of Bachelor's of Medical Science of Clark University. They are Ayahire Alex, Ahura Jacqueline, Aisha Abdi Mohammed, Azakej Mohamud, Amina Othman Juma, Aran James, Data Emmanuel, Ibrahim Nasa Ali, Kwesiga Solome, Mohammed Katib Juba, Munira Haji Enda An, Nyandon Kong Chol, Nyangoma Rose, Onumo Boniface, Saddam Abdulkarim Farah, Safari Daniel, Sufas Muhammad Said, Igale Immaculate, and Odunu Ruby Okwir.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I confer the degree of Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Science of Clark International University to those people whose names have been read.
Chancellor, sir, now that these persons have qualified to be professionals, before you then, they take an oath. And remember, they told you I'm the chair of council. I must see you swear. So you have.
Congratulations. Can I pause the audience and have one photo and then you can move on? Photo, are you done?
Clinical Medicine and Community Health of Clark International University. They are Aboth Joy Achain Rebecca, Akanyuka Naume, Apeduna Naume, Asimire Shena. Dear graduates, if you make a mistake to leave this hall before the function is over, know that you'll go home without your certificate. So please, I have not declared you fully professional for registration purposes, so you must be in the house. Chancellor, sir, I have yet another honor to present to you the following persons. The following persons who have successfully completed their program and diploma in pharmacy. And I present to you, and they be awarded a diploma in pharmacy of Clark International University. They are Abdulfatah Ahmad Sharif, Daniel Godwin, Kababito Marvin, Kangume Huntington, Kayaga Ruth Vivian, Kukunda Fiona, Lalam Alice Komakech, Lasu Bosco Michael, Lepiteda Stephen Kulang, Mato Mark, Munduru Harriet, Musungusi Karim, Navakalu Dora, Najuko Patricia Joy, Nakandaha Kellen Miriam, Ochen Boniface, Okumu David, Anonek Goloveo. Chancellor, sir, this group has been honored by Dr. Elokov. And Dr. Elokov will be invited here to present the best student in pharmacy. And he has sent to me 500,000 to be given the best student among those. Congratulations to Dr. Elokov. Dr. Lutoti Stephen, I'll be inviting you at that moment to come and present this person who has been lucky to go home, but he has to remember the dean also. As he...
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I award the diploma in pharmacy of Clark International University to those individuals whose name have been read.
Chancellor, sir, now that these people have qualified to be professionals, I demand them to face the audience, the public, and take an oath of allegiance to their commitment to serve humanity. Like I've said, for the men cups of, I know these days there's a confusion who's a man and a woman, people create their own sexes. But I want this one of the Bible, Yes. So, where there is space, you put your name and you must say it loud. Good go. Congratulations, picture, cameraman. Are you done? Thank you. Congratulations. Meet you at council. Chancellor Sir and the chief guest, we also want to bring to your attention that upon critical scrutiny by National Council for Education, our farmers program was reaccredited last week. Congratulations. So we are ready to go for another 7 years. And like the Vice Chancellor said, we don't have any program here that's not accredited. But if you prefer to run those ones, then you have to leave this place. Otherwise, all programs here are accredited. Chancellor Sir, I have the most exciting honor to present you persons who are already health professionals in different cadres, doctors, nurses, allied health, who opted to come and develop skills and competencies to be teachers of this country. I therefore present them to you for confirmation of a postgraduate diploma in medical education. They are Abito Fiona Odong, Aik Salome Elizabeth, Ajilong Dorothy, Akalo Grace, Akao Christine Loy, Akelo Florence Jesse, Apun Regina, Auma Proskovia, Aeko Jackson, Ayesiga Gilbert, Babirie Agnes, Babirie Teddy Kibirige, Bamulaira Ismail, Biaruhanga Charles, Changulo Mary Hilda Christine, Engoji James, Etua Florence, Hamdun Said Anyum, Iremba Winfred, Isabirie Rogers, Ikolwot Josephine, Kagwa Sadia, Kaitesi Alice, Kalule Ignatius, Kasibante Dennis, Kasuti Edward, Kayanja Patrick, Kabirungi Juliet, Kisa Steven, Kibingo Pascal, Kige Apolinari, Kiatekera Betty, Madoi Barbara, Meshak Sheila Maganga, Mugwanya Josephine, Muhindo Miriam, Muhindo Geoffrey, Musinguzi Joseph Johnson, Mueresa Bruno, Nai Kesa, Barbara Joyce, Najemba Josephine Irene, Nakazibwe Susan, Nakimera Dija, Nalugo Sizi, Naluga Sefolosa, Namatovu Hana, Nambi Sizi Lubandi, Namubiri Kristi Nusubuga, Namugaya Annette Jane Mugabe, Namugosa Anna Kara, Annette Kara, Namugalu Harima, Namutebi Debra Adrinari, Namwesi Namwase Miriam Mutesi, Nandudu Sara, Nantogo Resti, Nanyongo Doreen Margaret, Nasanga Immaculate, Natusima Jovina, Ndeze Ivan, Negesa Justin, Nkuzi Ben, Nyakuri Emma, Yesiga Edwina, Edwina, Odong Ronald, Odong Samuel, Ojuang Juma, Okot Michael, Omar James, Omara Sam, Orom Peter, Oscar Mary, Outa Christopher, Owin Alex, Oyela Lydia Anwar, Rehema Hamad Ramadan, Rahire Davis Julius, Santa Gloria, Sande Apollo, Sande Josephine, Takali Silvia, Tipokwe Awori Agnes, Tusime Jennifer Molly, Wafula Dennis, Watua Herbert, Zake Dan, Ogwang Christopher, Oduo Sam, Tumwine Tumwesige Joy.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I award the postgraduate diploma in medical education of Clark International University to all the individuals whose names have been read.
Chancellor, sir, now that you have finished the academic role, I want to invite them. Using the decree for ally to swear as they face the public that they are going to mentor, that they will commit themselves to provide these services. Chancellor, sir, as you prepare, Juma Ojuang is a honorable member of council for Allied Health Professionals Council, and I cannot fail to recognize my member. Juma Ojuang, you are most welcome. Is a honorable member of council. So he's among his brethren. So, yes, for men kept off.
Oh, sorry.
For the ladies, you maintain, I'm told, this removing, putting back his time. So please, so you are good to go. I don't see your hands up. Congratulations, congratulations. A picture. You need which one? That one. How about that one? That one. You can send us that one. There is a high demand for Mr. Waikula here. Chancellor, sir. Mr. Waikula is a coordinator of this program, and I think he's being escorted by other teachers. So you can see how popular you are. He's been accompanied by Lutu. Chancellor, sir, I think you can see the contribution Clark International University is contributing towards scaling competencies to scale the people in Uganda.